I'm glad you came to us. Kidnappings are our specialty.
I thought you were grief counselors.
We are. But if this doesn't work out, we can help you through the grief process.
What's that supposed to mean?
I was speaking statistically, and you're not a statistic. Not yet.
Look, I'm just going to give it to you, if you pardon the expression, straight. In these situations, most experts agree, just pay the ransom.
If we do that, then the kidnappers win.
If you don't do it, you lose.
Back off. You got it?
Yeah. Richard, bring them home.
I will, baby. I will.
Oh, dear God, can we just do this already?
Please, you're supposed to back off, okay?
All right, already.
Come on, let's go. Back off.
You back off.
Jesus Christ. Oh, God. There's some guy in a tacky tracksuit.
What you did!
Ay, jue puta!
Are you kidding me?
Danny's here!
Oh! Oh, shit! I think that's vomit.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Lo siento, señora, pero que el hombre estaba loco.
Sí, ese loco hombre fucked us royally. Okay, aquí.
Gracias.
De nada, pendeja.
That is the last time I buy muscle on the 101.
Is it just me, or were you never getting our money back?
No, we will get it back. We just need to change our tactics.
Oh? Oh, my God. You're not suggesting putting out a hit on them?
What? No. He's my half-brother.
Oh, no, of course not.
No, we're gonna do the decent thing. We're sending them to jail.
This must be so very hard.
It is. It's very, very difficult.
This is about her dear brother, Alex Reardon. R-E-A-R-D-O-N.
And his husband, Richard Nearly. They are gay thieves.
Really? What do they steal? Rainbows?
They stole $1 million from Jake and Chloe Jones. Then, oh, this is a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. They used the money to buy a fabulous house in Silver Lake.
How do you know this?
You've seen it, it's spectacular.
How do you know they stole the money?
Oh, they told us.
In confidence, which is why we're very conflicted about this.
Absolutely. I have had acid reflux all morning.
The money belongs to the orphans of Bhutan. That's why we're here.
For the orphans of Bhutan?
Yes. God bless them.
The LAPD is already investigating your adorable brother and his lovely husband. And when the full extent of their little cha-cha of crime comes to light, we are going to prosecute to the fullest extent of the law.
Can I help you?
It's good. We're good.
Richard! Holy shit! Richard! Why? What's going on? Are you okay? I think Paige and Cooper killed Jake and Chloe.
I believe that.
Look, they were in Bhutan the same time Jake and Chloe were killed. Coincidence? I don't think so.
Do you really think your sister is capable of murder?
Half-sister. And check this out. Lindsay Lohan would be impressed.
Sorry.
Turning in your family to the authorities. It's never easy.
We tried to take the high road when we kidnapped their dogs.
That cash is here. And we will find it too once they're locked up.
Yeah, but once they're arrested, won't the police search the house?
And why didn't you bring that up before we went to the LAPD?
I thought maybe, do you want a Vicky?
Yes! But I can't have one! Because I am motherfucking pregnant!